Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Crystal Toy here, back with another video, and today we're going to be answering the question, can a cute ghost story be spooky? Now we're going to be figuring that question out today in our gameplay of...
Hi, kids.
Hello.
Ready to be scared?
Yes, I am.
You don't want to lie. It will be a very scary story.
And I hope so.
If you get scared easily, you are free to leave.
Okay.
Are you still here? So, do you want to hear the story? Okay.
No, I am not here.
If you cry. I warned you. Well, in a dark cemetery full of scary
whatever, it's
ghosts,
just it's rude to just walk away. Now listen to the guy's story.
A specter called Jimmy. Jimmy is only 374 years old. He's basically just a little kid like you. In this house that our story begins. Like every night, Jimmy takes his favorite hat in front of the mirror before leaving the house. No one can understand how special that hat is to Jimmy. It was given to him by his mother for his 276th birthday. If only someone tried to steal it, ha ha ha, Jimmy would probably go crazy.
Okay, ooh, hey, we got a little hat. Sweet. All right, well, apparently we, aw. Me, made by Jimmy. Jimmy Neutron. Okay. Oh, pizza. Be a cool ghost. So I guess we're just, one of them Pac-Man ghosts. Sweet. Okay.
This is a dark and spooky night, but Jimmy doesn't care. He is always happy. Usually Jimmy greets the family before going to the town. He is such a thoughtful guy.
You done yet? You done? So I can commentate? Okay. Well, as I was saying... God! You made me forget what I was freaking gonna say. Okay, go to your family. Historic cemetery. Commemorative obelisk for the coolest dudes of the past. Mike. He believed that people's decisions making power was a good thing. Betrayed by his own people. Anderson. He lived a quiet life until he was arrested by the police for fraudulent bankruptcy. Oh! Cool! Oh, we can see our little hat! I didn't know we could do that. That's pretty neat. You want to rest in peace. Private cemetery. Bob, he didn't believe in death.
Hello, family. How are you today? Come on, guys. Seems to be in a mortuary. Answer me, please. Okay. I'll play some music. Death is too long to be bored.
Okay. Let's,
I hope you like this music. It will last approximately 20 hours.
Jimmy, stop this music now!
Sorry, but this music cannot be stopped. Now I'm going to town. Bye!
Jimmy, come here! You...
Wow, that's why I love Jimmy. He is so innocent and naive. Luckily, I applied some family-friendly filters to this story. We certainly don't
died
want
during
to
a game show.
Cry.
He just wanted some pancakes. Hey, my boy Jimmy! Yeah, you deserve that. Alright, see you, Jimmy.
After 2 hours, Jimmy has finally arrived. And now he's so hungry. Luckily,
he knows
an excellent Italian restaurant
Jeez.
In town. It's a perfect night to eat pizza.
Whoa.
Another balloon is popped.
Hey, dude, don't be mad. Do you want to get a pizza with me? I'll pay for it.
Really? Thanks, buddy. Anyway, I'm Dave. It's nice to meet you.
I'm Jimmy.
Oh.
Nice to meet you, too. Follow me to the restaurant.
Come
now
on.
Jimmy and his new friend are ready to have a good night of fun.
Yes! We got ourselves a buddy. Come on, bro. Let's go to the Italian restaurant. Ooh, appetizers. Bruschetta, aperitivo di riso. First course. Pasta lupo. Do.
Jimmy. Nice to see you again.
Mario.
Is the guy next to you your new friend?
Yes. Yeah. His name is Dave. He likes to eat pizza like me.
Well, Dave, you are in the right place. I make the best Italian pizzas in town. Now take a seat so I'll take your orders.
Thanks. You seem like a very nice person, Mario.
Jimmy, aren't you forgetting something?
Yeah. I have to wash my hands before eating. You know, hygiene first.
Good.
Hey!
Good
we're the best
boy.
Customer! Yeah! Oh, the sink is right here. Well, I'm not gonna question it, just...
Okay, guys, which pizza do you wanna order?
Four season pizza... Margarita pizza. Mushroom pizza. Ooh, four season pizza.
Jimmy. And you, Dave, what do you want to order?
I would like to taste the most traditional pizza in Italy, the pineapple pizza.
Pineapple pizza is a traditional Italian pizza? Jimmy,
yeah.
You didn't tell me your new friend was so funny.
I'm not joking, I'm serious.
Ah. Jimmy, how many times have I told you not to let these pizza criminals into my restaurant?
Sorry, Mario. I thought Dave was a normal ghost. Guess I was wrong. Now, can I have my pizza?
Of course. You always remain my favorite
yeah!
customer.
Sweet! Wait, 1 hour of eating pizza? Good.
Yes, it's true. But to be honest, Mario seems strange these nights.
Why is he a strange narrator?
Mario yeah. seems more angry lately. I think something is going on.
Yeah, maybe you're right. But it doesn't really matter now. I want to go to sleep. I'm tired.
Okay, we'll talk about it tomorrow.
Alright, Mr. Narrator. That doesn't seem... weird at all. Okay, let's just go to bed. Oh, okay. What the heck? Hey! Confetti! Yeah! Hold on. I got yeah! Confetti! Enjoy the party, Jimmy.
My hat! Oh no! This hole stole my hat!
Now
no! The party's ruined.
Oh, freaking hole!
On the door. Well, maybe it's my friend Dave.
Go to the door. God dang it!
Jimmy! My balloons were stolen! I'm very worried!
Be calm. In my party, there are many balloons. Follow me.
Thanks, friend. I knew I could trust you.
Okay. Come on, Jack. Or whatever the heck your name
what
is.
What happened here? The party's gone? I'm sorry, Dave. There are no more balloons now.
Dave?
What? Dave, where are you?
I don't know where Dave is. We're gonna have to go look for him.
What a strange dream. Luckily it's all fake. Nobody stole my... Oh, no.
You kidding me?
I stole my favorite hat like in my dream. The thief must have made a hole in the wall to get into my house. Hey, Narrator,
oh,
you there?
Oh, now we're a sad ghost.
What should I do now? Narrator? Now this is weird. Last night he told me he had to tell me something important today. And now he's gone. Oh, it's Dave. Better open the door.
Jimmy! Right. Jimmy! My balloon!
Yeah, I know. The balloons have been stolen and you're very worried.
What? How did you know that? Are you the thief?
No.
Me? I just had a premonitory dream. Tonight,
premonitory
my
dream?
Hat was stolen.
Before knocking on your door, I saw someone enter the ancient abandoned crypt. Maybe it's
oh?
the thief?
Really? Let's go, friend. We must take back what is ours.
Yes, we must... I don't know. I'm... Kind of lost in what to talk about right now.
Jimmy, stop. I can't go with you.
What's the problem, dude? Don't you want to get your balloons back?
Yeah, I want them back. I'm just afraid of abandoned places.
Come on, Jimmy, you should be fine.
You'll be with me. Here we go.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Jimmy, but I'm staying here.
Ugh, you're just a wimp. I don't need you. I'll go in there alone.
Gosh darn it, Jimmy! You're supposed to have my back,
I don't
Jimmy.
Need Dave. I can find my hat by myself.
Oh, this reminds me of Skyrim. Explore the crypt and find the thief. Still questioning why they would have a crypt in their backyard. Doesn't seem suspicious at all. Seems like a pretty...
There's a lot of stairs in this crypt.
Yep, there is. There's a lot of layers in here, just like a chocolate cake. Oh, I could go for some chocolate cake right about now.
What is this place? I've never been here before.
Ah! How have you not been in a crypt that's in your own backyard? This place is in your own backyard. How have you not been in it? Ooh! No!
Aha, a thief. Now that he's not looking at me, I better find a weapon to hit him.
Oh. Oh!
Ooh, this piece of wood could come in handy.
Oh,
who are you?
I'm Jimmy, and I'm here to get my hat back. You understand that, thief?
I'm not a thief!
Wait, what? So what are you doing here, then?
I'm the famous Professor William. I'm from England, here to study these ancient inscriptions.
What? They look like they're drawn by five-year-old kids.
You're just a troglodyte. You don't understand the importance of history. It all began 15 centuries ago.
I don't have time for this, William.
I don't have time for that now.
That's what I'm saying. I need to...
If it helps, I saw a dude with a chef's hat a while ago. He was holding a red hat in his hand.
My hat is red, and the dude over there with the chef's hat is Mario. So where did it go? I really need to know.
He entered the door near me.
Thanks, Professor. You're pretty helpful, actually.
Where do you think you're going? You have to do one thing. Oh. Did you think hitting me with a piece of wood had no consequences?
Okay. What do you want me to do?
You have to bring me an ancient map. It's located in a very dangerous area of the crypt. Some say
over there?
There's some strange ghosts in this area. But don't worry. This is just a story made up to scare the kids. Moreover, it's very dark there. Luckily, I'm also an inventor. I created special glasses to see better in the dark. Do you want them?
Okay. Yes. Yes.
I'm glad someone tries my inventions. I'm sure these glasses will be very useful for you.
Okay. Very dark area.
Wow, these glasses are very useful.
Yeah, but they hurt my eyes.
What the fuck is that?
Jimmy? Is that you, Jimmy? God dang it, Jimmy! Whew! That gave me a heart attack. Jesus, Jimmy!
Low battery, what?
Oh crap.
Man, these glasses are useless. Battery ran out immediately. There is an arrow on the floor. Maybe if I follow it, I'll find something.
Maybe. But... Maybe not. Maybe we should just... Okay.
The map. Better take it and get out of this dark place.
Hey! Go. Oh, crap, I don't know my way around here.
Ooh.
Okay.
Go, 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 go! Oh! I gotta get this map back to Professor William!
Oh! Whoa, I found the map.
Excellent! Yeah. Was it difficult to find?
Yes.
Not so much. Mostly, it was just very dark in that place.
Luckily, you had my special glasses. Was it useful?
Your glasses are very, useful.
Thank you. You're the first person who likes them. If you want,
I
have other inventions for you to try.
No thanks. Now I have to go.
Okay, bye!
Bye, Professor William! Okay. Well, we're still on the journey to find my hat.
My hat!
My hat!
Congratulations, Jimmy! You did it!
What?
Yeah, Jimmy, congratulations.
Can someone explain to me what's happening?
We stole your hat just to create an adventure for you.
We only did it because today is your birthday.
Guys, my birthday's not today. Also, someone has to give me some money to repair that wall of my house.
Oh, Jimmy, look behind you. A flying unicorn.
Where is it?
You little...
Guys, where are you? Come back. Like, I really want that money.
Well... This is the end of our story. I hope the story wasn't too scary for you.
No!
Now Jimmy will have to pay for the damage with his own money. But in the end, he found his favorite hat. And this hat... It's me.
Hey!
Yeah, kids! I'm a talking hat and narrator of this story.
Well, congrats.
Yeah.
And... Alright, well, that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. This game was very spooky. And, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next one. Sorry that I haven't been uploading that much lately. I've been just, I guess, lazy, I don't know. But recently I've just got the, you know what virus, the COVID virus. And, I'm just cooped up here all week, so I've been just stuck, having to try and get better. Hopefully, I'll be back to making videos almost every day, and, yeah, and I did miss you guys a lot, so hopefully, I'll have more itch.io games to play and stuff like that. So, see you guys in the next one. Peace!